$6. Runners are being placed away. $7, Matamonix. This is Angle Park. Race 9, light on. Set to run. Ready. Racing. Sir Papo not out that well. Speed Waterloo Kate used a lot of the track. Driving hard. Pure Ability to the rail. Pure Ability's going to drive and lead. Through to second. Waterloo Kate, the inside. Sir Papo. Then came Matamonix. Next is Max Shake. Then Octane Thief. And right out the back, Kahlua Rose. Down the back, leader is Pure Ability. Away by four. Sir Papo doing the chasing. Then Waterloo Kate. But up to the turn, Pure Ability runs really wide, but has the clear lead. Sir Papo runs into second. But Pure Ability beat Sir Papo, third Waterloo Kate, and then Matamonix. They were followed behind those by Max Shake, Octane Thief, and Kahlua Rose back at the tail. The time here is good. It's around, in fact, it's 29.81 easily. A new best run for him. Pure Ability. Big win, number one, and used plenty of the track at times as well, particularly out of the home straight and into the home straight. Numbers are 1, 6, 4, and 8. Pure Ability, Neil Mann. A Black Dog, February 2016, Barsha Bale, My Delilah, 439, 1689, 29.81. Second going to six, Sir Papo, Michael Stewart. A Black Dog, April 2016, Fizz, a Phonic Wagtail. And Waterloo Kate, Gavin Harris, a White and Blue Bitch, May 2016, Fernando Bale hopes up. It's 1-6-4-8 after race 9. Big win, Pure Ability here after the ninth at Angle Park.